Number 7 Maryland women's basketball team emerged victorious against number 16 Ohio State in a closely contested game that ended with a 76-74 win for the Terps. Maryland's senior guard Abby Myers led all scorers with 24 points and made crucial plays in the game. The win helped Maryland end the regular season with a record of 24-5 and 15-3 in Big Ten play, making them the 2 or 3 seed in the Big Ten tournament beginning on March 1.